Today, crews installed the first of many steel beams inside of the pit. We're told this phase of the project should take about 12 months, and we're also told that about 60% of the steel will be sourced from right here in New York State through a company near Watertown. Right now, you won't see much of that work because they're starting in the lower levels. We're told the project is on time and that 40 to 50% of the foundation is already done.